This is the last of 5 sections in the workshop on mastering linear time. We can take a simple measure of time stress so we can compare levels of stress that we experience and then learn to control the stress. On a scale from 0 to 10, where 0 is the least and 10 is the most, how much stress do you feel about time right now? Make a mental note about what this number is right now.